Here we have a Dynaflux cooler, TIG torch cooler. We got it hooked up to it, or we're gonna hook it up to 115 volts and show you that it works. Okay, that is the Dynaflux welding cooler.